If you're a fan of Bonanza, you'll remember Adam Cartwright, the eldest of the Cartwright brothers, played by actor Pernell Roberts. Roberts was a serious actor who had a prolific career in film and TV. Yet for many fans, it's his work on Bonanza that we'll always remember him by. So why did Pernell Roberts leave Bonanza? For many fans, he was one of the best performers on the show. The truth is that though we may love Adam Cartwright, Pernell Roberts wasn't too keen on the character. Let's look at how he felt about Adam Cartwright and Bonanza. We'll also look into his incredible career before and after the show. Bonanza was one of America's greatest sitcom westerns. It followed the Cartwright brothers and their father as they tried to protect their land, the Ponderosa, from scheming villains throughout Virginia City. Adam Cartwright was the perfect brave cowboy who was able to save the day. Looking back at Bonanza, it's impossible to imagine any other actor in the role of Adam Cartwright. But Pernell Roberts didn't enjoy playing him. He also didn't care too much for the show. Pernell Roberts was born in Georgia in 1928. After finishing high school, he served in the United States Marine Corps. Then he went on to study classical theater in college. He began his acting career working in off-Broadway plays. He became successful acting in Shakespeare. His roles included work in The Taming of the Shrew, Romeo and Juliet, and Twelfth Night. His film and TV career began in the late 50s, after working in theater for over a decade. Before we tell you more about Pernell Roberts' life and career, please give this video a like and subscribe to Facts First if you haven't already. Pernell Roberts was able to find a variety of roles in many popular films and TV shows. Eventually, however, he found himself getting regular roles in westerns, a genre he seemed best suited for. It was his work in westerns that landed him the role of Adam Cartwright in Bonanza. The oldest of the Cartwright brothers, he was more mature and soft-spoken compared to the boisterousness and jovial attitude of Hoss and Little Joe. For many Bonanza fans, Adam was the best character on the show, and Pernell Roberts became a household name from his work. He was often the main character for many of the show's early storylines. When Pernell left after the sixth season, it came as a shocker to many fans. His career continued with acting occasionally in films and mostly on TV. One of his biggest roles was in Trapper John M.D. But why did he leave Bonanza? His background was in classical theater, and as such, he couldn't take his work on Bonanza seriously. He not only didn't enjoy the character he played, he didn't enjoy the show at all. He apparently said, quote, "I feel I am an aristocrat in my field of endeavor. My being part of Bonanza was like Isaac Stern sitting in with Lawrence Welk." He wasn't afraid to express his displeasure of working on the show to reporters and fans alike. When he left, he turned down a generous paycheck, but he felt it was great for his emotional well-being to leave the show, and it seems he never regretted his decision. Pernell Roberts often found the schedule of working on Bonanza to be quite distressing. Each season had many episodes, often up to 34, and this was very time-consuming and exhausting. It also took its toll on Roberts, who missed out on other acting opportunities due to his work on Bonanza. His reluctance to work on the show didn't always rub well with his co-stars. Michael Landon felt Roberts liked to complain about the show, but didn't try to improve it. Lauren Green, who played the father, Ben Cartwright, tried to encourage Pernell to remain on the show. He told Pernell he could earn enough money to build a theater and then hire top playwrights to write plays for him. But Pernell didn't care about the money. He was so unhappy with his work on Bonanza that he wanted to leave the show as fast as possible. He felt many of the storylines were weak, and the characters were often unrealistic. He thought it was ridiculous that Adam Cartwright, who was in his 30s, had to seek approval from his father to make any major decision. Pernell also was an activist who fought for racial justice and had participated in the marches from Selma to Montgomery. He felt Bonanza didn't have a diverse cast and often complained about the lack of good roles for minorities in the show. He was happy to eventually leave and return to his roots on the stage. He acted in plays like The Music Man, Camelot, and The King and I. He then would play bit parts and recurring roles on many popular TV shows such as The Virginian, Alias Smith and Jones, Hawaii Five-O, and The Love Boat. His best-known work following Bonanza was arguably in Trapper John M.D. His final work was in the show Diagnosis Murder. Regardless of the risk he took with quitting Bonanza at the height of his career, he managed to keep working in show business. While many audiences could only see him as Adam Cartwright, there were others who saw him as a versatile actor who could embody any role. Michael Landon, who played Little Joe, felt that Pernell didn't always give his best work to the show. Adam Cartwright, the character, was written out, but his fate was left uncertain, just in case Roberts decided to return. That never came to fruition. As a trained actor, Pernell felt it was challenging to work with many actors who didn't have the same level of training as he did. He also wanted changes to be made to the show, but the producers were reluctant to make changes to an already working formula. Although he left the show and wasn't happy with his work, this didn't seem to deter any fans. Pernell Roberts was one of the most popular actors on the show and received many letters from adoring fans. Even if some co-stars believe Pernell Roberts didn't give his best on Bonanza, we still love watching reruns of the show and seeing Adam Cartwright do his thing. While the show continued without him, many fans didn't enjoy it as much. The same happened after Hoss left the show following Dan Blocker's untimely death. One thing we can learn from Roberts is to never give up and never settle for less. He wasn't happy with his work on Bonanza, and though he had his detractors, he didn't hesitate to leave the show when he felt it was no longer serving him. He also didn't let Adam Cartwright overshadow him. Many actors fear getting typecast or overshadowed by one role. He always set to prove he was a versatile actor who could play any role in film, TV, or on stage. As new fans discover Bonanza, they'll surely love to see the work that Pernell Roberts did with Adam Cartwright. While he wasn't pleased with the show, it remains a classic and one that will continue to be popular for generations. We expect newer generations to discover Pernell through Bonanza and then move on to see his other works from after he left the show. He died at age 81 in 2010. We'll always remember him as one of America's best entertainers. Now it's time to hear from you. Are you a fan of Pernell Roberts? Do you think he'll always be remembered as Adam Cartwright, or remembered as a versatile actor who could take on many roles? Let us know your thoughts in the comments section below. And before you go, make sure you give this video a like and subscribe to our channel if you haven't already. Click the bell icon to stay updated on all our latest content.